And so the Lord whispered in my ear and said, you don't need that. What you need is to get your praise back. See, I was preaching, but I lost my praise. I was singing, but I lost my praise. I'm not talking about the praise in the house of God. I'm talking about the praise when you're driving down the street. I'm talking about the praise when you're cooking dinner. I'm talking about the praise when you're waiting for the bus. I'm talking about the praise on your lunch hour. The praise that goes bubbling up in your soul, that if nobody sees you at a red light, the tears are coming down your eyes because you're just spending time in the presence of God, praising God. God said you put your praise down. When you turn the light on, the roaches go scattering. That's what your praise does to the devil. You can't afford not to praise God. You can't afford not to open your mouth. You can't afford not to give God the glory.